Do you want to plan your honeymoon using points and miles? That's one of the questions we got from our free credit card points consultation. I've got the link down below, and basically what we do is we help you spend your points and miles and get the biggest bang for your buck so you can travel the world for free, live your dreams, or even plan that dream honeymoon. This one couple who's going to be heading to Africa with points and miles. Hey guys, my name is Andrew Wise and I'm with Life Tailored, where we teach you how to travel the world for free using points and miles. Make sure to subscribe to the channel so you never miss an amazing 100,000 point welcome bonus or any tips on how to maximize your points and miles. And if you want to see where points and miles can take you, then follow us on Instagram at Life Tailored. So today we're breaking down one of our credit card points free consultations. We got a request in from one of our subscribers asking how they can take their honeymoon. They're planning to go to Nairobi, do a safari, do an adventure, do a dream trip, but they don't know how to use their points and miles. They've got over 1 million miles in their airline bank, and today we're going to break down how to get the best bang for the buck so they don't have to pay anything for their honeymoon. At least the flights, that is. So where I start is I look at what are the flights from New York down to Kenya or Nairobi specifically. There's only one airline that flies direct, and it's Nairobi Airways. If you want to redeem Nairobi Airways points, you can use their points program, or more likely, you can use the SkyTeam. So if you want to redeem flights for Nairobi Airways, they're part of SkyTeam, which is an airline alliance. They have about 20 or 30 different airline partners, and what it allows you to do is use your Delta points or Air France points to book other partner carriers' flights. United has an alliance with Lufthansa, and all sorts of different airlines have all these different alliances. But the key thing to know for this particular flight is we can book Nairobi Airways direct flight using either Delta points or Air France points. If you have a Chase card, you can transfer over your points to Air France, and if you have an American Express card, you can also transfer your points to Air France. So to start things off, the main thing we want to do is look at Nairobi Airways and figure out that they're part of SkyTeam, so the best way to book them is either using Delta or Air France points. I did a quick search on Delta and I couldn't find any availability using points and miles. So then I jumped over to Air France KLM and I found two amazing award bookings we can redeem using points. Now the transfer points to Air France, you can have one of a number of cards. You could have Chase Ultimate Rewards cards, Citi ThankYou rewards, American Express membership rewards, and even Marriott Bonvoy points. So Air France is connected to all four of the major credit card companies, which makes it one of my favorite ways to redeem points and miles. So what I did to find this flight is I went to the Air France website, I searched for JFK to Nairobi, I found a direct flight using points. They have two different booking options. One is 46,000 miles each way in economy, and the other is 324,000 miles each way for business class. Business class is nearly 8 times as many miles, but it's a 14-hour flight, so it might be worth redeeming. They happen to have a million miles in their airline bank, but if they both wanted to fly business class there and back, that's about 1.2 million miles. So my recommendation for them was to check out the new Chase Inc. Business Preferred card, which has an 80,000 point sign-up bonus. If they both get that card, that's about 100,000 points. And then if they want to sign up for the Amex Gold, which has a welcome bonus of up to 75,000, or the Amex Platinum, which could be up to 100,000 points, that would get them to the 1.2 million points. So for them to actually book this flight, what they need to do is log into Chase, log into Amex, transfer the points over to their Air France account, look up the flights on Air France, redeem the miles, and then boom, they've got a round trip honeymoon to Nairobi, Kenya without paying a dime. You do have to actually pay some taxes and fees on Air France. This flight is over $4,800 round trip in business class. So if you can spend points and miles, that's a tremendous saving and it's a way to fly first class around the world to your honeymoon or any of your other dream trips. Now, if you guys have an upcoming trip or you need help planning anything with points and miles, use the credit card consultation form down below. For a limited time, I'm doing free consultations until I get overwhelmed. But for now, I want to answer all of your guys' questions about hacking points and miles. And while you're here, keep watching because I've got an amazing playlist with my latest welcome bonuses, credit card hacks, credit card tips to let your miles go further and longer. And while you're watching, subscribe to the channel and hit the bell. We've got a new video coming out this Monday. And if you want to see where Wei and I are right now in the world, follow us on Instagram at Life Tailored. We're using our points and miles to fly the world, and you can check out all of our adventures and our stories. Okay guys, keep watching this video, and I'll see you this coming Monday.